Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian fishing for boat fishing character out on the Norwegian Sea. So, stopped in a bit of a weird spot today. I saw a whole bunch of fish and figured I'd give it a try. And of course, right as I stopped, all the fish disappeared, but pretty quickly caught something here. So, we may try staying here a little bit. I may move a little bit closer to where I wanted to be. Small European hake there. First time I've caught one of those. There's still fish out here, so I'm going to go ahead and cast out. And I'm kind of right here along the dip here. And when I was coming out here, it was just straight fish all throughout the entire fish finder. So obviously that's not the case anymore, but we may move a little bit closer to the actual ridge. It is raining. Unfortunately, I've got no choice but to record now. I don't really want to record now with the rain, but in-game rain. That just means low comfort, and we'll see what happens as far as fish goes. But it's already 8:30, so if I wait much longer, I just won't have any time to record at all. Been a bit of a long day today. I think I just destroyed my mouse, spilled some water on it. So, on a backup mouse, small cusk. I just realized I don't have any fillets on here. I'll have to put some on when I pull this rod out, or this cast out. A little bit of better fish this time. I actually calculated out how many experience points and silver we had made so far. I think we're 900 silver short of making our money back. So a little bit behind schedule on that. We really have. We had 2 days and 14 hours of in-game time when I logged in. Come on, fish. What do we have here? 4.3 kilos safe. While that's sinking, let's see if we still have a U.S. Weekly Red King Crab. I doubt it, but gotta at least look. Nope, we've been kicked off. Doesn't surprise me. Pretty good fishing as far as rate of catches here so far. Whoa, that was interesting. Hard to pull drag as I tried to lift it out of the water. That's a big cusk. 3.736. 5900 XP. I saw movement and bottom layer disappear there, and I thought I had a fish on. Interesting, I'm not getting kirking. Oh! There was a fish on there. Small pollock. It's interesting that the fish finder hasn't been showing anything for a bit. Come on, fish. I'm gonna move a little. Got a fish reeling in. I was gonna say I'm gonna move because I'm not seeing any fish on the fish finder, but hooked whatever this is as I was reeling it in. Also forgot to change the lure. Oh, I just saw that. Want to go with either the blue or the red one, especially with it raining. Decent Saith, 5.853. Well, Fisher's showing up. You can tell how much the boat's rocking in the waves. There's a 10 meter per second wind. It's also 6.9 degrees. Nice. Looks like another decent fish. Another nice cusk. 2.442. Not sure why that qualified. Saw those fish there, so I figured I'd at least give it a try. Come on, fish. There we go. Whatever this is, just got real heavy. Atlantic wolffish, nice fish. Ugly little thing, but a 29,000 XP fish. I will take that. Yeah, we need 967 silver to break even. We've made 260,000 XP so far fishing in the past 2 days. So definitely has been worth it. From an XP perspective, there's still a chance we'll level up. I doubt it, but there's a chance. Last episode was a 200,000 XP episode. Another fish on. We are floating into shallower water. That's why I kept having to reel in a little bit. We were sitting on the bottom there for a second, and that's why I wasn't getting Pier King. But if you look at the not radar, sonar, you can see that we're no longer in the 65 deep, we're in the 53. 6 kilo safe. We started the day at 353,000 XP to level, so we've already gotten 60,000 XP today, and we're only 19 minutes in. Come on, fishy. Amazing how far we've drifted. Fish. I'm gonna go ahead and relocate a little bit. Come on, fish. I did not expect it to die off like it has. And you saw that line of fish. I had to stop for a second, but I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, at least it's a fish. Doesn't feel like anything super special, but it's a fish. A small European place. Reading's hard. fishy fish. I'm not liking this spot. I'm going to move again. It's one of the downsides. Fish move a lot more, it seems like, which they got a lot more space to move in, so I'm not surprised. And we've also had a pretty drastic change in the weather, too, which plays into it. Again, tons of fish. As soon as I shut the motor off, they're all gone. Small fish on. Honestly, I'm kind of just experimenting today, having some fun. Nice blue whiting. 2600 XP. I don't know what that blong was from the work laptop. fish. Grab it. You know you want to. Well, it did. Unfortunately, it's been a slow day. We're almost 40 minutes in, 11 fish. Not horrible XP, though. Partially thanks to that wolf fish. Sculpin. Let's switch over to one. Interesting, that removed the fillets. Kind of glad I saw that. I wouldn't have expected just changing lures to remove the fillet off. You change baits on a ground bait, it doesn't pull the if you change baits on a bottom feeder or a feeder rod, it doesn't pull the ground bait out of the feeder. That's what I was trying to say. Interesting, I'm not getting Pier King. And the lure seems like it's still slack, even though I should be well above the bottom right now. Alright, at least I got to where I'm Pier King. We've also drifted up the ledge. I think we drifted further than I thought we had earlier. I don't think switching lures was a good idea. So I'm going to go ahead and reel in and switch back. So I'm going to back up a little bit. That was interesting. That showed up as the longest cast. Cast further than 45 and 30 meters. Did not just do that. Showing jig steps, so it's actually sitting on the ground. Something's weird with this cast. Weird, it just wouldn't register pirking at all. And it registered a super long cast when it wasn't, so. I don't know what happened there. Fish on. Nice sculpin for 8:43. That one bit as it was going down. Kind of a notice to the ticker. So if you look kind of right around the rod right now, you can see there's a little ticker of how deep you are. And I noticed it's slowed down and stopped. So it gave me a feeling that there might be something on there. Say, it's a small one, but it was a marker nonetheless. We have drifted a long way too from where we were fishing. Just realized that. Oh well. We're honestly getting somewhat close to the end. We're just over 50 minutes in. Which is good because I'm getting pretty tired. A long day of looking at stuff at that four-letter W word and doing stuff that's not fun. So my brain's all kinds of worn out today, which is a good thing. I'm not complaining at all. Part of it's because there's some reorg change type stuff going on, which it's going to benefit me in the long run, so I'm not going to complain, but just means I got to do some extra work right now. Don't like that it's not letting me drink tea or eat carrots. There we go. It did take me a little bit of time to log in earlier too, so I wonder if there's some server problems going on. I get the feeling we're not going to make our money back on this trip, but we've definitely made our XP on the trip. I'm happy with where we are. Today's a little bit of a lower day. Yeah, there's definitely some server fun going on, or internet for me. I'm tired. It's late enough. I'm gonna go ahead and head in. We're about to ding off happy hour anyway, so. My eyes are starting to glaze over, so I need to take a break. I didn't get a chance to do a whole lot of a break today during the day. And was looking at something again for the four-letter W word after hours. Wow, look at that pile of fish. See, we ended last episode at 353,000. We're at 420, so it was only a 70,000 XP day. And I think it's going to be a super good silver day. That was a 73-ish thousand XP day. Not the best. Yep, I'm not in. And I just sunk the boat. Well, let me get off the boat. I might as well. Let's see if I can actually get to the shore where I need to. There's the end of happy hour. Yeah. I will say the catch of the day when I got started today was a nice shark. See if it's still out there. The catch of the day they were hanging up here is this awesome little shark. Looking at the cafe. Nothing, unfortunately. And we ended up with only 118 silver, so not the best day. I still had some fun, so hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back again on the spin fishing character tomorrow, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.